The current drug epidemic is the worst in U.S. history. It is being driven largely by opioids, which are potent pain medications. In the U.S. in 2016, more than 60,000 people died of a drug overdose, more people than the number of U.S. military who died during the entire Vietnam War. An important contributor to the epidemic is the overprescribing of opioids for pain. This has occurred in large part because there are no biomarkers to guide opioid prescribing. We are studying patients who have undergone joint replacement surgery to identify genetic predictors of sensitivity to opioids. Our goal is to reduce both overprescribing and underprescribing, which occurs particularly in patients from minority groups. Using a panel of genetic markers, we will develop a genetic index of opioid sensitivity that differs among people. This is one approach that can be used to combat the opioid epidemic in the United States. I'm Dr. Henry Kranzler, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.